What's up, y'all? This ain't Happy Miko right now, but I think I need to share this with the world right now. Hey, guys, I woke up this morning. My Facebook page was down. As long as you guys have seen me on Facebook since 2004 and 1990-something, when I was in college, in 2000, the beginning of 2000, I was on Facebook when I started in college. And I've always been Cutting Miko, C-U-T-T-I-N. But I want you guys to know this. I was shut down. I should have paid attention. Facebook inboxed me and asked me if I was a celebrity. That I've been followed by a lot of people, and they're trying to change my page over. Okay, I get it. But I've been Cutting Miko forever. So they deactivated my account, right? So I had to go through this process. And you guys, they're going to send you an email, and they're going to say, prove who you are, right? So I actually took a picture of my actual ID, and I sent it to this company, and they called me back, guys, right? And I'm thinking they're going to activate my account. So they called me, and they told me, they said, hey, we need you to download Supremo Control. Y'all pay attention. Supremo Control, SupremoControl.com. I did that. And do you know that it put a virus on all my computers in my business, and it also went into my bank account and robbed me blind? Y'all, when I say I've been robbed today, I've been robbed like down to the 0 cent. And I got 2 kids at home. So when I'm telling you I'm pissed more than ever. Come to find out, this subsidiary company is called Supremo Control. They are literally in India. So you can't mess with a hacker, because I'm going to get in and I'm going to find out where you guys at. So they have on Supremo Control at the end that they're in Italy, but they're not. They're connected to Facebook. And when you call, they'll tell you that they're Facebook. They just really want to get in your computers, which makes sense. Every time Target and Walmart break down and all these numbers with these debit cards, guys, we're actually buying things online, buying things through Facebook, and they're getting our information and they're robbing us. I just been robbed like to $0. Do y'all hear me? Robbed. Just robbed. And I'm online and I've been dealing with the community. I'm actually online, and this is what you do. I'm actually making a report, and I'm with the government, the FBI, right now. And when you have an internet crime, this is what you need to report. Guys, this is not a joke. This is for real. A joke. So all this viral thing has attracted all type of criminals my way. And not only that, Facebook is linked with something. So please share this video, because I don't know how I'm going to feed my children out. And I just don't know what to do, and I don't want it to happen to near one of you guys. This thing is real, y'all. Pay attention to what you're buying online, especially through Facebook. Pay attention when they deactivate your account. Get your attorneys on the ball as soon as you can. This is no lie. This is my warning from Miss Miko to you. I'll be back stronger than ever, but I'm trying to get my money back. Please share this with the world, y'all. When I say this company has came in and blackened all my computers and taken money,